Classic Creations, where a classy meets creativity. You know, I like to think that I'm a pretty classy female, and with my expertise and my ideal and eye for fashion and designing and implementations, I add my own creative touch and make everybody's event a reality. I'm very meticulous. Okay. I like to ensure that every detail is carried out to plan. Okay. And I had to first start by creating a business plan.
Okay.
Upon creating the business plan, I had to see what my competition was, what I can bring to the table that was different from all the rest, and you know, how to go about marketing myself and actually gathering clients and, you know, obtaining that business and retaining clients and getting repeat customers for anniversaries, birthdays, parties, weddings, etc. We specialize in events large and small, whether it's a wedding, an anniversary, retirement party, or just a simple toddler birthday party that someone wants to create large, huge memories. Someone's always talking about something. When people see something they like, they definitely promote that business. Social media, it's huge now and has a huge impact on, you know, your business and how you market it. Starting the business, not having enough staff to actually help set up was the biggest challenge. It takes a lot of time and effort, and when you only have two people, a 3-hour job can take at least 8 hours to do. Some events, people, clients like centerpieces. The details have to be carried out with a color scheme, the theme of the event, this, that, and, you know, setting tables and putting chair covers on the tables, tying sashes to go on the chairs. You know, all of that takes a lot of work, teamwork. Yeah, linen needs to be ironed, napkins need to be steamed. There's a lot that goes into making the details pop.
So,
planning for an event, there's a lot of pressure. And within that pressure, you know, you're either going to grow or you're going to not do so well. I take the hardships, I learn from them to see how I can actually make the job easier. And once I do that, it helps me in the future with ensuring that, you know, I work smarter and not harder. Stay on your game with floral arrangements. You know, that's like the highlight of every wedding. You know, tablecloths, that's fine and good, but usually the pop is going to be how that centerpiece is arranged, how well it goes with the theme, the bridal bouquets, things of that nature. So I definitely ensure that I stay on top of that by, you know, attending floral classes and learning new techniques. I would like to say that I bring something extra to the table because I'm determined, I'm driven, and I work hard. And, you know, I would set myself against the best because I'm good at what I do and I have the confidence and it shows through my work. But I don't just cater to, you know, a bride who may want to spend thousands of dollars. I can also cater to a bride who's on a really strict budget and make her wedding look just as good as a $50,000 wedding. Our goal is to do at least 8 to 9 events per year. And we take those orders and ensure that we're servicing every need of that client. You know, that's contract negotiating, ensuring that everything, like I said before, is in place for each client. Future plans would be to market in other states after getting North Carolina under my belt. If you want an elaborate event and you're looking for someone to ensure that every detail of your event is carried out to the T, then you would want to visit www.classiccreations.com because we have innovative ideas tailored to suit your needs.
If you say your man is better.